So I go into my yard today and I'm sweeping some cherry blossom petals because it's one of the season where it's the season where all the trees and flowers, the birds and bees, they just dump shit all over the damn yard, and it's really not cool because I have to go up there and clean it, and I really don't take in consideration of the people who live in this area. It's absolutely nuts. And so I'm going to do that. And then I get this waft of smell. Usually it's the scent of flowers and outside, but I take a whiff and I'm just like, something smells really odd. It's really strange. It's like this fishy odor that shouldn't be there. Like, I'm very far away from the ocean, and basically, they just took that ocean smell, transported it on a room temperature car, and just dumped it in the city somewhere. And it just absolutely smells rancid. God damn, it was like someone died in a fish, and then that fish died. And so I'm just looking around. I'm just like, okay, what is this foul scent? Where is this crummy coming from? And so I'm checking everywhere, and up, down, and then I see these bushes. And the bushes, they border the neighbor's yard. And so it's this tall, like greenish bush. I'm not really sure of what variety. But the bottom is very dark, like purple brown. The top is green. I'm pretty sure that the bottom, that's from like all the dirt and stuff that collected. And then I get closer to that, and then the closer I get, the more and more foul that smell gets. And I'm just like, okay, I've located the scent, the scene of the scent. And then I go over there, and to my surprise, there were 12 chickens. 12 chickens! You're not supposed to have 12 chickens here. That is four times the city limit of chickens. It's absolutely insane. My neighbors have 12 chickens, and they all smell like shit. They smell like foul fish. The foulest of fouling, the foulest senses. Man, it is a very terrible smell. Of course, I've done nothing about it. I'm gonna go up to the neighbors like, "Yeah, your chickens smell like shit. Can you just push them aside somewhere else?" I mean, I suppose I could do that. Or I suppose I could leave a little ransom note. Just cut out or type every font, just like one letter each font, and it'll be a ransom note, and it'll be like, "Take care of your chickens or else." And then I'll buy like a KFC bucket chicken. Just leave it on their doorstep. So not only am I giving them an anonymous tip to fucking take care of whatever's going on in the back over there, I also got some chicken dinner there. So everyone wins.